So today we are back for a jump rope workout, and it's number 24. So it's all jump rope today, and we're gonna do 3 sets. So I have my timer on. The first one is a normal jump rope. Second is a boxing jump rope. So all these jump ropes we have done before. Okay, crossover, ski skipping, jumping jack, single leg, double unders, and then heel skipping. So I have put this workout into my timer here. Okay, so between each jump rope exercise, I will take a 15 seconds break, and then after one set I will take a 2 minutes break. Okay, so total time should be around 32 minutes, half an hour. Actually today I feel a little bit lazy doing this workout. I know. Scratching my shin. Oh, Milo! See? So naughty. So naughty. Okay, so if you're ready, we're going to start with the first one, which is a normal jump rope. Don't forget to stretch and warm up first before you start. I better set a countdown. Hey, 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 baby, hey. Oh my god, there goes my shoes. He's biting my shoes. God. I think I won't raise my toes.
3, 2, 1.
Single leg was tough to maintain at 1 minute. We have about 1 more minute to go. Thank you. the single leg. This double unders. To go. Thank you. 30 seconds more.
Last run. 3, 2, 1. was giving. Of the jump rope workout. Oh my god. How are you feeling? I hope you enjoy this workout. And you can just follow my time, 15 seconds rest in between, and then 2 minutes between the sets. Because I give a credit to this author, okay? So in his book, he actually recommends a 30 seconds break between exercise and 3 minutes between sets. Okay, so it's up to you. What's your rest time and the break time between the sets, okay? So I'll see you in the next SIBA. Okay, have a good weekend, bye.